How to create concentric circles in Krita using brush strokes. Key tool, assistant tool. Go over here, assistant tool, select that. You've got tool options. You can find that in the settings menu. And go here to add and go for concentric ellipse. That's the second option. So concentric ellipse and then apply. Click on the document and drag. And you can position it anywhere and you can resize it. If you want it to be a circle, hold down the shift key. So now it's circular and just click and you've got your concentric circle. However, next thing, the brush tool, freehand brush tool. Just go there, freehand brush tool. And now I'm applying it using black and you can just apply it. And you can see this line as I go out, in or out, you can see this line which it will follow. The reason it follows it, because it's got 1,000 here in the tool options. If you put it like 2 or 3, it will still go all over the place. If you put it like 900, it's obviously going to be very close to it. But 1,000, that's the max, it will follow it exactly. It will not deviate, so you just can't go off it. And you can just follow it all the way around. Really makes it very easy to create all the way around if you want, or just a little bit. You can just go out and you can change the color, change the size, maybe make it slightly bigger, apply another one. And you can just keep repositioning it, just move back and forth, and then just click and apply. So once you've got your design, it's just a layer. If you go over here to the layers panel, and you've got paint layer, you can apply effects. Just go to layer and layer style, and then you can enable effects and maybe go and add a bevel emboss, etc. Or just go over here to the move tool and you can then reposition it. If you want to get rid of the assistant, go over here to the assistant tool. There's the assistant tool and you've got here a little delete option, so you can delete it. Once you've done that, of course, now if I apply brushstrokes, it will not be following that path. It'll just go back to normal. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Any questions, please let me know in the comments below. Always great to hear from you. Also suggestions, etc. Thank you much.